check my email, and I'll be damned if this guy didn't write a mean fucking song about me. I was like, hell no.